What's going on, guys? It is Sauce.
And Icey.
And I bought some black and white legendary treasures. I have four.
And I bought the Ampharos one and this random pick.
And I'm going to start by opening up one of these.
And I'll also open this for him.
Also, check out our P.O. box. We have people sending us art, and we want to add it to the wall. And
to the board board.
To the board board. And we're going to make a video soon, which will probably be up long before this comes up.
This video is going to be up for a bit.
I can't keep track of it. But yeah, you can send us anything from cards to your fan art, and we'll put it up, and we will also give you shout-outs if you send it to us, obviously. And we'll link to your channel and everything. It'll be a fun time for everybody. So, we'll start this pack with our Radiant Collection, Kirlia, and Swoobat, Cedric Juniper, Vulpix, Gothita, Tangela, Dino. Oh, a holo Terrakion. And he looks all sparkly and good.
That's
in
a nice
snowy land.
That's a nice holo. Wow.
It is. My rare is a Meloetta. And my last Radiant Collection is a Superior.
Sophia.
That's all right for that. And Icey has my second one. Shake it up. I open packs the exact same every single time. So, we have first Radiant Collection is a Ralts. I actually don't think I have that one. Good. Duat. Prinpluff. Minchino. Solosis. Gible. Ralts. Reverse Swablu. My rare is Ninetales. That looks sick as hell.
Too bad he wasn't home.
And my last Radiant Collection is a Chinchino.
Hmm.
We'll put them there, I guess. Hey, you can fall over, I'll be honest. So my second last one. We'll shake it up with Janissect on it. 1, 2, 3. First Radiant Collection, Minchino. Then Pignite, Ryulu, Natu, Dwebble, Krogunk, Gothita, Trubbish is the reverse. My rare is Toxicroak, which I have. And my last Radiant Collection is a Chinchino. All right, so for my last pack, we got Reshiram on it. Let's go for a gold card. I'm really doubt we'll get one of those, but you never know. Okay, wow. Look at this pack.
What is going on?
Oh my God, worst pack opening ever. Seriously.
We just have a gift made of that. Worst pack opening ever.
Yeah, there you go. First Radiant Collection is...
I feel like there's something good in here, though.
Elisa. Let's hope so. Energy Switch. Spirit Bomb. Spirit Tomb. Timpole. Zorua. Dino. Gothita. That's weird. Prinpluff is the reverse. My actual rare is Empoleon. And my last Radiant Collection is Pikachu.
So... not even above average pulls.
No, it was kind of crappy. It was alright. I mean, I got this guy.
Your only good one.
Yeah, I'm the good guy.
Alright, so let's clean up yours.
Scoop all this up.
Alrighty. So, I'm not opening this till I open it on camera, because there's actually other cards in there, so I'll open up this card first. So, shake, shake.
Let's get my guys out of here.
Yeah. It's three, right? In the front?
Yeah.
Alright. So, first Radiant Collection is a Torchic. Double colorless energy, Carvine, Gothita, Swablu, Vulpix.
Vulpix.
I feel like this lighting is a lot better than my last video. I must have been blocking it. So we got Trubbish, Plusle for the reverse.
Ninetales, wow.
Ninetales, actually just pulled one. And we got a Stungfish.
Oh, wow. I don't have
Radiant Collection, neither do I. So, nothing too spectacular there. So now, my hopes in this here. So, you know, we pulled not too bad in these. So, and they actually, some of them have the original cards from like Fossil and Jungle and so on and so forth. So, you never ever know what you'll pull. So, we started off with a Energy Search, Chimchu. Wow. Cubchu. Wow! We're like a Chimchu! Kumchuk. Oh, Infernape. Is that a rare? That is a rare. Wow. It's not even hollow, though. And we got a water energy. God damn. So I'll just put them right there. And we'll open up this pack here. I love the artwork on these. The boundaries across. Across? Oh, my. Boundaries crossed. So shake, shake. I feel like I'm sitting so far down, but I mean, I don't want to block the light. One, two, three. So before I even start, here's a code card. Because you guys watched this video, and we haven't pulled anything, so I want to be able to give something away in this video. You know, we're going to start off with a Wobbuffet. Jaramaka. Dranitan! Where am I going to Jaramaka? Oh my god! I'm just not good today. Dramanitan, that's awesome artwork. Yeah. We got a Petal. Petal? Charmander! Oh, look at that art, I love it. Purloin. Venipede, chilling on stage. Rattata. Makuhita. I can say that name, but I can't say the other goddamn names. Oh, Wim. Yeah, he is.
Oh, nice.
But how do you say that? Wim.
Whimsicott.
Whimsicott reverse. And we got a Blossom. So, not the greatest pulls in this video, but I mean, we tried.
We tried our best.
So remember to go check out our P.O. box down in the description down below where you guys can send us fan art or cards, whatever you guys desire, or letters. Also, remember to like the video and leave a comment down below. That's all from me, Icey.
It's awesome.
And we will see you guys within our next pack opening. Peace. What's going on, guys? It is me, Icey, here, and it's time to do the recap of today's video. So we'll take a look at Sauce. He pulled a holo Terrakion, and that was worth $2. And that's all he pulled. So, when you look at his total, it is $2. His money spent, so you have the two blister packs at $6 each, and the two packs that were $4.50 each, so his total money spent was $21. So you take that away from his total, and it leaves him at a minus 19. So that's his money that he lost. So then you look at me, my total was zero. I've had two blister packs at $6 each, which made my total money spent $12 and my money lost $12. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'm glad you guys liked these recaps. Remember to like the video and leave a comment down below letting us know what you think of this video. That's all from me. Peace.